I'm waiting, Cloud.
I'm here on the Midgar Expressway. The scene is indescribable. Countless buildings have been leveled, and part of the road has collapsed. The smoke rising from the rubble is reminiscent of a funeral pyre. Of course, this is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the Sector 7 plate, culminating in this unprecedented destruction, caused by a massive tornado which swept through Sectors 0, 1, and 2. After a briefing with Shinra investigators, Mayor Domino released a statement declaring the tornado to be, quote, weather warfare, perpetrated by the infamous insurgent group known as Avalanche. The administration also suspects the involvement of Wutai and has begun investigations into the matter.
This is only the most recent in a series of crises. Multiple reactor bombings, followed by the fall of the fall of the Sector 7 plate.
Boy, that tornado really did a number on the city.
I thought another reactor blew up.
Which must have been caused by the tornado.
Man, when it rains, it pours.
As you can see. Over there!
Amidst the wreckage of the expressway, search and rescue operations are already in progress.
We still have one suspect on the counter floor. Ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword. Highly dangerous.
I repeat, the fugitive is an ex-soldier, armed with a buster sword.
Huh? Back over here!
Get him on board!
Let's take off!
The rescue team has pulled people from the rubble. Quick, get the camera off him! Come on. This way.
Contact the SAR team. Targets have been secured. We are exfilling via helo now.
Move it. We're taking off.
What?
Hey, turn that off. The survivors are being taken away. I got an air bomb.
Could you look after my friend? Just for a bit. Too much Mako. But he'll be fine.
Hey!
Aerith!
Mm-hmm. how long could it be if they think that I'm gonna kill?
Get away from her!
He's got a Buster Sword!
Terrorist!
This is so messed up. All of it. But I'm back now, Aerith. I'm back.
Material that's not good for anything else.
All right, then. Seeing as we've got the time, want to tell the rest of us about you and your buddy Sephiroth?
Sure. If Tifa doesn't mind.
Wow.
Me? Yeah, no problem. It's...
It all started 5 years ago. I was 16 at the time.
Oh,
there was hardly any work for soldiers back then. And the little there was boring as hell. My heart wasn't in it. Then, out of nowhere, the job of a lifetime came. A mission with Sephiroth. I couldn't believe my luck. Coming down, huh? Hey, man. Feeling any better? I'm good. Sure don't look it.
Bruh. Has the same voice actor and everything.
Wish I could help, but never been motion sick. Sorry, man. Ready to do this?
Yeah, you bet.
Gigs, you can let me off right here.
really.
Finally make first, and what do? Call a ceasefire with Wutai, stealing my shot at glory. I didn't join Soldier to be an errand boy. I joined up so I could be a hero, like you.
Well, our mission is to survey a rundown reactor. Another one of those Turks' gigs.
Fine. Job's a job, I guess. Where is it?
Nibelheim.
Nibelheim? That's where I grew up.
Got some fiends in our 12!
Let's go. You take one, I'll take the other.
So good one time.
Paying us a visit.
Is it really nice
being a soldier?
The Nibelheim Watch is standing here.
Gonna be here a while?
Gonna be well stocked for your trip up the mountain. Believe you me, it'll be a lot of fun.
Wow, wow, wow. The Shinra soldiers are.
What, really? God, you
time.
My place?
I figured you might be there.
Cloud's like, yeah, I, you know. Looted your house.
You went into my room?
I did.
You went through my stuff?
I know I shouldn't have.
Did you actually play it? You could have just left it alone, you know.
What were you even thinking?
Don't quit your day job.
Thank you.
Remember my cat?
Her name was Fluffy, I think?
Yeah. And that day was no different.
When I grow up,
just please.
Then I stop by my mom's. Not that it matters.
Sure it does. I know I want to hear what happened.
Me too.
Yeah. Go on.
Tifa sounds like she's suspicious.
Dad died when I was a kid, so after I left for Midgar, she was on her own. It was the first time we'd seen each other in 2 years. First time. Last.
I'll be right there!
Cloud, is that you?
I don't know if you guys can hear me. Okay.
Come in. Let me get a good look at you. My, my. So that's what they've got you wearing, huh? You soldiers sure do clean up nice. I've never been so proud. The man you've become. Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say. They are feeding you properly, aren't they? Oh, Cloud. But you know, Cloud. Wouldn't you agree, Cloud? You're my son. Of course, I'll always be.
Okay, that's enough.
Wait a second. You two were neighbors?
We were, but it's not like we hung out that much.
We had our reasons.
Our reasons, huh? Bet most of them had to do with you.
Better get a good night's sleep.
Welcome back. Sephiroth's already gone upstairs.
Didn't really notice at the time, but looking back, all the signs were there. From the moment we arrived, Sephiroth just wasn't himself. What you looking at?
this landscape.
Huh?
I could swear I've seen it before.
You okay?
Big day tomorrow. We'll be leaving bright and early. You should get some rest.
All right. Will do.
Night.
I tried, but I couldn't get to sleep that night. I was too excited, too nervous.
Was pretty much the same for me.
Why?
Yeah, I was surprised too.
You know what happened the last time she went up there.
That was years ago, Brian. She's old enough to make her own decisions now.
We leave once our guide arrives.
Yes, sir.
Brian!
Sephiroth, sir. I must insist that I take you up the mountain. My daughter isn't...
Dad!
Tifa, you can still back out. You don't have to do this.
I'm going, and that's that. There'll be two soldiers with me. I'll be fine.
Pumpkin!
Good morning, sir. I'll be your guide for the day.
Tifa? You're our guide?
I sure am. You can ask anyone around here. I'm the best there is.
You could get hurt.
Not if you remember to do your job, she won't. Come on.
For posterity, sir?
Not today.
Can you talk to him?
Please, Sephiroth. It'd mean a lot to us.
It's just one photo. Come on, where's the harm in that? There? Thanks.
Say cheese!
Sounds like you were having a good time.
One more!
Yeah, I guess we were.
Later.
For a while.
The reactor was halfway up Mount Evil. I was looking forward to breathing that crisp, clean mountain air again.
We already know this, but our reactor's the first of its kind. It really put Mount Nebel on the map.
But none is such a breathtaking view. Who could tire of it?
Everyone, eventually.
Man, I wish I could go on trips all over the world like you guys.
Trips. I think you mean business trips, which are no fun at all.
Though you do learn stuff on them.
That's so cool.
Looks so pretty.
Gah!
too fast for you, am I?
Of course not. We're just trying to pace ourselves, is all.
But I thought you guys were in a hurry.
Even so, you'll burn yourself out running like that.
I'm not even close to burned out. Not with all the training I've had.
Guess you really are the best there is.
Near the village, and they're not nice. What do you think?
I think I got this.
Then they're all yours.
Copy that.
This is how it's going to be. There doesn't seem much point in me fighting.
I guess not. You leave it all to me, huh?
Don't mind if I do.
I met Sephiroth as he was heading for Shinra Manor, and he acted like I wasn't even busy, I suppose.
He's holed up inside the mansion.
Something's been off ever since he came back from the reactor. Too much exposure to Mako? Then we ought to bring him some medicine.
Shinra Manor was the biggest building in town, and older than the reactor. The company used to conduct research there, back when they were still a small manufacturer. Even so, the rent on that plot was basically what kept the village afloat.
Well, here we are.
I mean, the whole place is pitch black. You think he's sleeping or something?
What if he's sick and needs our help?
Him? A little Mako poisoning isn't gonna hurt a living legend.
Took a look around the place, but Sephiroth was nowhere to be seen.
Never knew it had a basement. It
was news to me, too. Doubt anyone in the village would, too.
Excavated from a 2,000-year-old rock layer. A life form in stasis. MEGL 77-1977. Genova. Verified as an ancient. MEGL 913-1977. Genova Project approved. So, they named the life form Genova. And once they understood what she was, they grew ambitious.
Hey, Sephiroth. What you got there?
Leave me be.
And that was it. He stayed holed up in the basement. Reading, like a man possessed. We got Genova. Locked reactor door, the name of Sephiroth's mother, an ancient. Ah, screw it. Racking my brain's not gonna get me anywhere. May as well just ask the guy.
Cloud, I've come across the most fascinating passage. The specimen found in strata dating back 2,000 years smiled with what could only be described as ethereal grace. Though the truth eluded me at first, I later determined that she was an ancient, or a steward of the planet, as they are referred to in legend. Should go. Mother is waiting.
Hey, hold on. I keep asking myself, why couldn't I have come to you sooner? If I had, maybe I could have saved the village. Or tried, at least. What?
Secure the way out.
Now! Yes, sir!
Sephiroth? But he... Why would he...
You have to live. Hang in there. You're gonna be okay.
Don't worry. I got you. Come on, let's get you up.
I followed Sephiroth all the way back to the reactor.
Dad and I had gone there to hide. When Sephiroth showed up, Dad decided that he was going to confront him. Dad! It was Sephiroth, wasn't it? He did this, didn't he? Sephiroth. Soldiers. Mako. Shinra. I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this!
Come for you.
Who robbed you of the planet? Your planet. But there's no need to be sad, Mother. Because I'm here for you. Now and forever.
You killed my mom. You killed Tifa. My village. My home.
They were mine by right. This planet too. For I have been chosen.
I believed in you.
No.
Not you! Whoever the hell you are!
The last thing I remember. The rest is a blank.
The hell it is! What happened?
It was all over the news. I remember watching it with my mom. They said he went missing during a training exercise. But then, the story changed. A couple days later, they started reporting that he was killed in action. Yeah, that was it.
The news outlets are nothing but Shinra mouthpieces spewing propaganda. Only dumbasses believe that shit.
Question. Does that make me a dumbass?
I didn't say that. What I meant was... Screw Shinra for manipulating honest folks.
It doesn't matter what they said back then. Sephiroth was in Midgar. We fought him. Whatever happened, he's alive.
Don't know about alive so much as... around? Why come back now? After 5 years, doing who knows what?
Because he wants to finish what he started. He wants to reclaim his birthright and rule over the planet with Genova at his side.
After 5 years? Not to sound like a broken record, but it's really bothering me.
Well, what's bothering me is all this Genova stuff.
Excuse me. Guess the travel or something really did a number on my back. Feels as stiff as a board.
Let me take a look. Wow. You weren't kidding, were you? Let's get you back to the room.
Yeah. Let's just call it a night. No amount of guesswork will get us any closer to the truth. So how about we give our heads a rest? Oh, no, you don't. That bed's mine.
Sweet dreams.
See you tomorrow. Hey, Aerith? You awake?
Barely. Why?
Was wondering, what's Cloud been doing these past 5 years? Where's he been?
And you're asking me this?
Just had a feeling you'd know.
Probably did at one point. All that stuff was taken from me, though. Or maybe erased?
By whispers?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Maybe that's why.
Why what?
This is gonna sound crazy, but as far as I know, Cloud was never in Nibelheim 5 years ago.
She doesn't remember.
Cloud, you up? Sorry, did I wake you?
Nope. What's going on?
Oh, it's nothing, really. There's just something I need to ask you. So, can we talk?
Sure.
Great, but not here. Follow me.
So, who is she? Or rather, what is she?
Do you think Midgar's over there? Anyway.
There's something I need to ask you too.
Shoot.
That night, 5 years ago, at the reactor, I saw you lying there. Saw your wound and all the blood. I figured it was too late.
Yeah? Wait, what are you implying? That I died? That I'm some kind of imposter? Can't believe I'm having this conversation with you. But here we are. Here, look. My scar, that proof enough? After you left, Zangon found me. He's the one who brought me to the clinic. Risked his life carrying me out of the reactor and down the river. It wasn't just him, though. There's the doctor who operated on me all night, and the nurses who looked after me for days on end. I'm here now because they were there for me then. And where were you again? In fact, where have you been this whole time? For 5 years.
You know I can't tell you that.
Of course you can't. Sorry, I just need some space. Nothing had changed, but I guess I was wrong.
Guess so.
I was so happy to see you again, but maybe I shouldn't have been.
To fight?
No.
We have enough problems as it is. Copy?
Night.
Tomorrow is another day.
What's this?
A gift from our humble establishment. Though it may not look like much, it should help you to break the ice with those you meet.
Queen's blood?
Thank you.
Vincent in a series of crises. Followed by the fall of the Sector 7, culminating in unprecedented destruction.
Good morning, sir. I must apologize for not introducing myself to you earlier. I'm Broden, the owner of this inn. Your companions have all stepped out. Oh, but Barrett left a message he wanted me to pass along to you. You missed roll call, soldier boy. Luckily, you're on leave for the day. Don't waste it, though. Get your equipment checked ASAP. Sound advice? Perhaps a trip to the arms dealer is in order?
Good idea.
By the way, Cloud, do you have any folios on you?
Yeah.
In that case, you might also want to pay a visit to Magnata Books. They have stores all over, but the first official one was built here in Calm. And their resident scholars are remarkably talented. If you want to unlock the true potential of your folios, you should go see them. The first customization is always free.
For me?
I've been waiting for a chance to thank you properly. Without your help, I'd still be in Hojo's clutches, trapped in that lab.
Was nothing.
Even so, I owe you a debt until it's paid. I'm going to accompany you. Getting your equipment checked, have them check mine while you're at it.
Sure thing. The Rook's got a backbone.
Seventh Heaven's back up and running.
First one's on me, okay?
Now that's what I'm talking about. Gotta remember to order some top shelf stuff in that case.
Morning.
Everyone's kind of off doing their own thing.
I noticed.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Yeah. The place I made that promise to you.
You remember the dress I wore? It was one of my favorites.
The light blue one? With a bit of green in there?
Yeah. This is such a quiet, peaceful town. Feels a little weird to be taking it easy, though. This is such a quiet, peaceful town.
This Mako tank allows us to... I want to call it the clock tower next!
Careful with Shinra.
Thanks.
No need to thank me. I'm doing this for myself. Leave this to me.
There, mister. Seen plenty of action by the look of it. But saying that, it's still only a shadow of what it could be. With a little love, that baby'll sing. If you like, I could show you. See? What'd I tell you? That girl is singing, and she's got the voice of an angel. Just make sure you take proper care of her. Oh, and while you're here, check out what we got to offer. Weapon now.
Excuse me. That was my barricade you just destroyed. Oh, come to admire the Bailey? It is something. Or maybe you're here to get your ass handed to you in a QB match. I'm Zahira. A pleasure. Just like Calm's Wall, I yield to no one, refusing to give a single inch to my opponents. Don't presume you'll emerge unscathed if you decide to go up against me. Because you will. Wind up with more than just a few bruises. Challenging me would have been like...
You know, if I find all the sun damn,
Ah, finally decided to get up?
Yeah. So what you been doing?
Why, waiting for you, of course.
You have?
Got business with the bookstore? If so, I won't keep you. But if you're free afterwards, wanna climb the clock tower together?
I'm busy.